Thank you to Phil sir. I am ARD Regional Center Vatakra and welcome you a student again. Sir, I have one information. There okay. is a power shortage in our area.
Okay.
So it is impossible to continue now without internet and without power supply. So please manage if happen anything now. Because maybe my laptop is dead and there is no internet. I am just using my mobile data.
Okay. No issue at all.
Okay, sir.
We'll have to manage somehow.
Thank you, sir. Okay.
Shall we start? Yes. فأهلا بكم جميعا أيها الطلبة والطالبات. اليوم ودعنا نبدأ الدرس. Just open this unit number, which we are studying, which reading, unit number 13, socio-political translation. Got it? Yes? No?
Yes.
Yes. We were doing some exercises of the second text. Exercise number two, translate the following into Arabic, okay? The workload can be very unpredictable as the addition of new items to the agenda result in an unexpected amount of documentation to process. Workload ibul amal can be very unpredictable. La yumkin at-tanabbu bihi. Can be unpredictable. La yumkin at-tanabbu bihi. إن إباع العمل لا يمكن التنبؤ به. As the addition of addition is أضاف يضيف إضافة إضافة من addition of new items إضافة بند جديد أو بنود جديدة بنود جديدة to the agenda results in an unexpected amount of documentation to process. Agenda is جدول جدول الأعمال results in نتيجة ينتج unexpected غير متوقع amount is كم documentation وثيقة وثائق process جاهز تجهيز the workload can be unpredictable لا يمكن التنبؤ بالعمل لأن إضافة بنود جديدة إلى جدول الأعمال results in تنتج في كم من غير متوقع من الوثائق لتجهيزها من الوثائق لتجهيزها The international crisis also led to a surge in urgent translation work Translate this one in Arabic Anyone else? International crisis, أزمات دولية lead to, أدى يؤدي إلى نعم start anyone else حسين مباشر start International crisis also lead to a surge in a urgent translation work. تؤدي الأزمات الدولية إلى تدفق أعمال الترجمة العاجلة إلى تدفق الأعمال أعمال الترجمة العاجلة Urgent translation work. Another difficulty is the need for translator to use a form that is neutral to the language into which they are translating. هناك صعوبة أخرى. Another difficulty is here the need for the translator to use the form that is neutral to the language. هي ضرورة للمترجمين أن يستخدموا أو استخدام صيغة محايدة للغة التي يترجمون إليها. Another difficulty is the need for translators to use a form that is neutral to the language into which they are translating. واضح؟ غير واضح؟ مفهوم؟ Please guys respond. Anyone? No? And the difficulty is the need for translator to use a form of that is neutral to the language into which they are translating. Translators in the French translation service, for example, seek to phrase their French translation work in a language that is easily understood by all Francophone countries. Mubashir, translate this one. At least you can try. I will assist you.
الان انا بس رقم الصفحه.
نعم
بس رقم الصفحه
17. exercise number 217 page number
17
page number
17
okay. 17
okay. got it.
Translators in French translation service. المترجمون في قسم الترجمة الفرنسية على سبيل المثال. For example, على سبيل المثال, seek to phrase their French translation work in a language that is easily understood by all Francophone countries. نعم؟ What?
لم أرى.
Seek to translate. يسعون. سعى يسعى means to seek. يسعون إلى صياغة الترجمة أعمال الترجمة الفرنسية التي يقومون بها بلغة يسهل فهمها على جميع الدول الناطقة بالفرنسية. على جميع الدول الناطقة بالفرنسية أو باللغة الفرنسية. United Nations documents, like all the parliamentary documents, are often just one link in a chain. وثائق الأمم المتحدة, like all parliamentary documents, مثل الوثائق, مثل جميع الوثائق البرلمانية, are often just one link in a chain. نعم. Yes, no.
Documents of United Nations.
ووثائق الأمم المتحدة مثل جميع وثائق الحياة البرلمانية والتداولية. تعد حلقة واحدة في سلسلة الحلقات المتعاقبة. تعد حلقة واحدة في سلسلة من الحلقات المتعاقبة. UN documents make a consistent use of terminology, essential in many cases. UN documents make a consistent use of وتستخدم في وثائق الأمم المتحدة الاستخدام المتسق للمصطلحات الضرورية ضرورية في كثير من الحالات وفي عديد من الحالات. UN translators are greatly aided in this area by automated reference checking and term matching features in the electronic tools they use.
يحصل المترجمون التحريريون بالأمم المتحدة
نعم
على عون كبير في هذا المجال
نعم
توفره الخواص العالية.
الخواص العالية للتحقق من المراجع reference checking okay خواص العالية للتحقق من المراجع ومراجعات reference checking and term matching features الخواص العالية in the electronic tools they use في الأدوات الإلكترونية التي يستخدمونها including multilingual terminology bases and translation memories
وهي تشمل قواعد مصطلحات
نعم
المتعددة للغات وذاكرات الترجمة التحريرية
وذاكرات الترجمة documents also vary greatly in type تتراوح الوثائق بشكل كبير نعم في النوع from reports of up to 60,000 words to diplomatic notes limited to one page من التقارير of up to 60,000 words التي تشمل
التي يصل عدد الكلمات فيها إلى
نعم
60,000 كلمة
أو من من التقارير المشتملة على 60,000 كلمة إلى مذكرات دبلوماسية limited to one page مختصرة
مختصرة على صفحة واحدة
صفحة واحدة you can translate on your own no need to refer to the text okay the translated documents cover a wide range of technical political scientific social and economic and legal issues تغطي الوثائق المترجمة الوثائق المترجمة the translated documents cover تغطي الوثائق المترجمة a wide range of technical تشكيلة كبيرة واسعة متنوعة من المسائل التقنية السياسية
التقنية والسياسية والعلمية والاجتماعية والاقتصادية والقانونية
very good now make the sentences with the following words expressions and translate them into English just make the sentences الترجمة التحريرية الترجمة التحريرية just make a sentence in Arabic only a simple sentence short and simple sentences but it should be meaningful الترجمة التحريرية
written translation it is the
meaning of this one I am saying to just form a simple sentence in Arabic
اسم الفعل حرف اف
نعم
بستايل اوف العالمين بيج نمبر بليز
نعم الترجمه التحريريه try to make a very simple and short sentence
أجمل في البستان
نعم
الترجمة التحريرية من أهم أنواع الترجمة
very good مسؤولية responsibility نعم
ضامنة الشرطة مسؤولية السلام.
very good. عداد عد يعد عداد means to prepare.
قام الطلاب بإعداد المشروع.
Very good, very good. الحياة التداولية. الحياة التداولية. Deliberative bodies. Just try, at least try. نعم قول نعم تعتني الحياة التداولية ب
إدارة
very good بإدارة تعتني الحياة التداولية بإدارتي
استراتيجيات
good very good اللغات الرسمية official languages اللغة العربية
اللغات الرسمية اللغات اللاتينية واللاتينية
في هيئة الأمم المتحدة
try to make a very simple
اللغات
sentence.
الرسمية
Very good. المراسلات correspondence المراسلات
لم
المراسلات
يكن لا.
نعم
لم تقل لا. أهمية المراسلات في عصرنا الحاضر
very good المنشورات publications منشورات publications
عادة
نعم
جمع البنات أو جمعية البنات 10 من سورة 10 من سورة
أشرطة منشورات very good تمويل ما هو لا يمول تمويل to find to fund to finance to fund
أعلنت
نعم
حكومة كيرلا
very good
تمهيدا للبعثات
good الدول الأعضاء member countries
قدم الدول الأعضاء
نعم
ل إحلال السلام
والأمن في المنطقة good very good مقروئية readability لازم أن نهتم علينا أن نهتم ب
مقروئية
بمقروئية وصياغة والصيغة حيادية أثناء الترجمة. Okay. Now, exercise number four, make sentences with the following words, expressions, and translate them into Arabic. Document preparation process. عملية إعداد الوثائق أو وثيقة. Document preparation process. عملية إعداد الوثائق. Editing. تحرير. حرر يحرر تحرير. Editing. Challenging.
تحديات.
غير تحدي. تحدي تحدي. Challenge. In terms of بخصوص accuracy دقة correct pronunciation النطق الصحيح wide range of تشكيلا كبيرا أو متنوعة أو واسعة peace and security الأمن والسلام statistics إحصائيات right to food الحق في الغذاء. Just try to make a sentence from this document preparation process in English. Document preparation process.
There are many stages in document preparation process.
Good. Editing.
Editing is an important stage in translation.
Very good. Challenging. Translation is a challenging work, challenging job. In terms of?
In terms.
Translators must ensure the standards in terms of accuracy, readability, etc. Accuracy.
Accuracy.
Translators must maintain the accuracy while translating in the target language. Correct pronunciation.
Correct pronunciation.
Word by word pronunciation.
Okay. Just try to make a sentence. Yes. Yes. Correct pronunciation.
You must pronunciation.
He must follow correct pronunciation.
Was in order to understand the language, other language. Wide range.
Wide range.
There is a wide range of options. You may select, you may choose. Peace and security.
Peace and security.
Ensured in the region.
Other language, in other religion, other regions.
Very good. Statistics.
Statistics is the study of collection of data.
Yes. Right to food.
Different data collection. Right to food.
Right food.
Official.
Right to food is one of the basic rights of.
Right.
All of us have a right to food.
Normal food. Variety food.
Okay, let's move to exercise number five. Exercise number six. Match the following with column A and B. Ta'addudiyyat al-atraf.
Multilateralism.
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 At-tahrir wal-nashr al-maktabi.
Editing and desktop.
Editing and desktop publishing.
Abul Amal.
Workload.
Al-wafa bil-ma'ayir.
To meet the standards.
To meet the standards. Very good. Al-mawa'id al-nihaiya.
Deadlines.
Injazu al-amal.
That complete the work.
Okay. Ta'ifatun wasi'a.
Wide range.
Very good. المسائل التقنية.
Technical issues.
Technical issues.
Technical issues.
المسائل القانونية.
Legal issues.
Legal issues.
قانون البحار.
Law of the sea.
Law of the sea. Very good. Now move to the text number 3, 1.11. This text is in English. Who will read the text? من يقرأ هذه الفقرة؟ It is in English. Start.
Anybody? The world is facing today a plethora of gigantic challenges that call for common efforts by the international community to deal with them in the right earnest. The foremost of these challenges is the poverty. According to reports, 62% of the global population lives on $10 per day. In spite of the progress made over the years, the end of poverty still seems far off. Another major issue is the climate change. Global warming is causing multiple climate hazards. Already, the world is bearing the brunt of environmental pollution, causing unprecedented droughts and floods in many parts of the world. In the long run, it will cause multiple risks to the ecosystems and humans.
Okay.
Climate change will cause major health issues, premature deaths, and risks to cities and settlements. Other major global problems include food insecurity, refugee crisis, healthcare crisis, mental health, rising inequality, gender inequality, cybersecurity, disinformation, freedom of the press, corruption and the pandemic, and many other issues. The world is still reeling under the COVID-19 pandemic, which has exacerbated the already existing problems. The corona pandemic has exposed the weakness of the global systems and rendered millions of people jobless around the world. According to WHO estimates, the COVID-19 pandemic has caused more than 14.9 million excess deaths linked to COVID-19 since the beginning of 2020 to the end of 2021. The economic effects of the pandemic have been devastating for most countries, especially the poorer countries. The need for global cooperation to effectively deal with these challenges has never been greater than today. The international community needs to come together to fight these challenges together for the greater good of humanity and our beautiful planet.
Very good. So this was the first steps we have done. We have read this paragraph. Now find out the difficult words. Facing. The word is facing. Waja, waja. Ilithora means?
Facing.
Adadun kabirun or ha'ilun, gigantic. Mlaqa or jasima. Challenges, adiyat, call for. To call for international community, mujtama adwali. Common efforts, juhud, mushtaraka.
Juhud, mushtaraka.
To deal with, ta'amala, yata'amalu, to deal with, ta'amala ma'a. In the right earnest, means seriously, bijiddiyatin, in spite of, al-raghm min, progress, taqaddama, yataqaddamu, to progress, over the years, على مر السنين أو على مدى السنين. Major issues, قضية رئيسية. Climate change, تغير المناخ. Global warming, الاحتباس الحراري العالمي. احتباس حراري عالمي. Global warming, climate hazards, مخاطر المناخ. Bearing the brunt of, أن يئن تحت. Bearing the brunt of. Bearing the brunt of something. Environmental pollution, causing to cause tasabbabu. Unprecedented floods and droughts. فيضانات غير مسبوقة droughts means جفاف. In the long run على المدى البعيد multiple risks من مخاطر متعددة ecosystem النظم البيئية pose means شكل يشكل to pose major health issues القضايا الصحية الرئيسية premature deaths الوفيات المبكرة risks to cities and settlements المخاطر للمدن والمستوطنات food insecurity انعدام الأمن الغذائي refugee crisis أزمة اللاجئين health care crisis أزمة الرعاية الصحية mental health الصحة العقلية gender inequality عدم المساواة بين الجنسين cyber security الأمن السيبراني disinformation نشر المعلومات المضللة نشر المعلومات المضللة freedom of the press حرية الصحافة corruption فساد COVID-19 pandemic جاية COVID-19 التاسع عشر reeling under ترنح يترنح تحت to reel under exacerbate تفاقم يتفاقم to exacerbate expose كشف يكشف عن the weakness نقطة الضعف weakness أو موزن الضعف weakness global systems أنظمة عالمية rendered to render millions of people jobless جعل الملايين من الناس عاطلين للعمل around the world حول العالم World Health Organization estimates حسب تقديرات منظمة الصحة العالمية estimates التقديرات economic effects الآثار الاقتصادية devastating دمر عدمر تدمير devastated the need بحاجة global cooperation التعاون العالمي come together
تكاتف الجهود عمل السيوية
عمل معا أو بشكل اجتماعي العمل بشكل اجتماعي كمان to fight the challenges
لمحاربة التحدي
محاربة التحديات
Very good. Greater good.
صالح.
صالح. Humanity.
Greater good.
إنسانية.
Greater good.
إنسانية.
Planet.
إنسانية.
كوكب.
كوكب.
Okay. Now read this Arabic translation 1.12.
يواجه العالم اليوم عددا هائلا من التحديات الجسمية التي
يواجه العالم اليوم عددا هائلا من التحديات الجسيمة
الجسيمة
هائلا is
هائلا
has been used in place of gigantic world is facing today A number of gigantic من التحديات الجسيمة.
Great challenges.
Yes, plethora of challenges. Very good. التي تتطلب
جهودا مشتركة.
نعم. جهود مشتركة is common efforts. من قبل المجتمع الدولي by international community للتعامل معها بجدية to deal with it
to deal with it
or in the right earnest
right
okay go ahead
واهم هذه التحديات هو
الفقر
هو الفقر
the most important challenges is poverty. وتفيد التقارير. نعم.
تفيد
التقارير. As per the report. بأن 62% 62% 62% Okay.
Read من it. سكان العالم.
نعم.
يعيشون على عشرة.
على عشرة.
على عشرة.
دولارات. في اليوم.
في اليوم.
As per the reports, 62% of the world population or global populations lives on $10 per day. Only $10 per day.
وعلى الرغم من التقدم الذي
تم إحرازه
على مدى السنين.
وعلى الرغم من التقدم الذي تم إحرازه على مدى السنين.
Despite of that,
of the
progress that was achieved in the later years.
Yes. فإن القضاء على الفقر ما زال بعيد المنال.
For television.
نعم. من القضاء على الفقر eradication of poverty removal of poverty
okay.
removal of poverty is still seems to be far away ما زال بعيد المنال قضية رئيسية أخرى
another major issue is
هي تغير المناخ
climate change
okay go ahead
يتسبب
الاحتباس الحراري العالمي في مخاطر مناخية متعددة global warming results in
global warming
Yes, results in many
major many
climate changes,
climatic issues.
No.
Global warming results in many climatic issues, dangers.
Many climatic hazards, مخاطر, dangerous hazards. Dangerous hazards, many climatic hazards. يقابض
العالم بالفعل نعم. الآثار الخطيرة أن
ناجمة أن التلوث البيئي.
التلوث البيئي.
قابض يقابض means نعم. To bear the brunt of something. Kabada yukabidu. The world is bearing the brunt of the
to face.
No? Danger effects.
The world.
Danger effects.
نعم. يقابض العالم بالفعل الآثار الخطيرة الناجمة عن التلوث البيئي. During the brunt of the dangerous effects resulting from the environmental pollution عن التلوث البيئي. Environmental pollution الذي يتسبب في موجات الجفاف والفيضانات غير مسبوقة. Resulting in unprecedented floods and droughts.
في
أنحاء كثيرة من العالم.
In
many parts of the world. وعلى المدى الطويل. And in the long run.
The long run.
سوف يؤدي تغير المناخ إلى مخاطر متعددة.
The climate change will cause to
will cause
various hazards.
Various hazards. النظم البيئية. Ecosystems. To ecosystems and humans. والبشر. كما يتسبب تغير المناخ في مشاكل صحية خطيرة.
As it also results in, health issues.
Dangerous health issues and premature deaths. وفيات مبكرة, premature deaths and risks to cities, settlements and human settlements. والمستوطنات البشرية and human settlements. وتشمل المشاكل العالمية الرئيسية الأخرى. The other major world issues include انعدام الأمن الغذائي.
Food
insecurity. أو أزمة اللاجئين. Refugee crisis. وأزمة الرعاية الصحية. Health issues. Health care issue. والصحة العقلية mental health. Yes. وزيادة عدم المساواة بين الأغنياء والفقراء. And increasing
inequality between
rich and the poor.
Rich and poor.
وعدم المساواة بين الجنسين. And
gender inequality.
والأمن السيبراني. And
cyber security.
Security. والمعلومات.
Cyber security.
Disinformation.
And disinformation. وحرية الصحافة. Freedom of the press.
Freedom of journal.
Corruption. والوباء. والعديد من القضايا
pandemic.
الأخرى. And pandemic. والعديد من القضايا الأخرى. And other.
And many other major many issues. Other issues.
Good. Go ahead. لا يزال العالم.
لا يزال العالم يرن تحت وطأة جائحة كوفيد 19.
Very good.
The world is still
reeling under the COVID-19 pandemic.
COVID-19 pandemic. Effects of COVID-19 pandemic.
التي أدت إلى تفاقم المشاكل القائمة بالفعل. Which led to the
exacerbating of
yes problems
already existing problem
القائمة بالفعل yes already existing the
exacerbating
which led to the exacerbation of already existing problems.
Problems, yes. لقد كشفت جائحة كورونا. نعم.
COVID-19 pandemic has
exposed. مواضيع العالمية. Weaknesses of the world organizations, world systems.
وجعلت ملايين الأشخاص عاطلين عن العمل حول العالم. And also and has
made millions of people.
Millions of people jobless around the world.
Very good. وفقا لتقديرات منظمة الصحة العالمية.
According to the estimates of WHO.
Yes. تسببت جائحة COVID-19. COVID-19
has.
Yes.
COVID-19 has resulted in death of more than 14.9 million.
14.9 million. حالة وفاة. Death cases. زائدة مرتبطة بكوفيد 19. More than 14.9 million.
More than 49 million death cases in related to COVID-19.
منذ بداية عام 2000 و20 حتى نهاية عام 2021. الميلاد.
Since the beginning of 2020 to the end of 2021.
Very good. لقد كانت الآثار الاقتصادية للجائحة مدمرة بالنسبة لمعظم البلدان خاصة الدول الأفقر.
The economic effects of the pandemic was very destructive related to many of the countries, especially poorer countries.
Poorer countries, yes. لن تكون الحاجة إلى التعاون العالمي للتعامل مع بفعالية مع هذه التحديات أكبر مما هي عليها اليوم. نعم.
The need to global cooperation is has never been.
Yes. Greater than. Akbar, greater than today.
Okay.
Akbar mimma hiya alayhi aliyum, greater than
today. Need to global cooperation to face these challenges has never been greater than today.
Yes. يتعين على المجتمع الدولي أن يتعاون لمواجهة هذه التحديات معا لصالح الإنسانية وكوكبنا الجميل. The international community.
Has to
come together to fight these challenges together for the greater good of the humanity and our beautiful planet. Swalem, for the interest of something, yeah, for the good of something, of someone. Leswali in Saliya, for the interest of the humanity, for the goodness of the humanity, Wakakuna Jibil and our beautiful planet. Now read this English paragraph, English one. The world is facing today a plethora of gigantic challenges that call for common efforts by the international community to deal with them in the right earnest. Try to translate this one without referring to the Arabic text. Start. يواجه العالم اليوم.
يواجه العالم اليوم.
الفلتورة أب جايين كبيرا من التحديات الجسيمة that call for common efforts التي تدعو
إلى
الجهود المشتركة by the international community من قبل المجتمع الدولي to deal with them للتعامل معها in the right arrest
بجدية.
The foremost of these challenges is poverty وأهم هذه التحديات والفقر. According to reports, طبقا للتقارير أو وفقا للتقارير, 62% of the global population lives on $10 per day. أن 62% من سكان العالم يعيشوا على 10 دولارات فقط
اليوم.
In spite of the progress made over the years,
على الرغم من التقدم التي
تم إحرازه عبر السنين, the end of poverty still seems far off. انعدام او ازالة الفقر it still seems far off.
ما زال بعيدا
او يبدو بعيدا او يبدو بعيد المنال. Another major issue is the climate change. والتغير المناخ. Global warming is causing multiple climate hazards. يتسبب الاحتباس الحراري العالمي إلى مخاطر مناخية متعددة. عديدة. already the world is bearing the brunt of environmental pollution. يكابد الأعلم أو سبق أن يكابد الأعلم
آثار
التلوث البيئي causing unprecedented droughts and floods in many parts of the world.
يتسبب
يتسبب
الجفاف والفيضانات غير مسبوقة
في أنحاء العالم في جميع أنحاء العالم في أنحاء كثيرة من العالم. In the long run, it will cause multiple risks to ecosystem. وعلى المدى البعيد it will cause multiple risks to ecosystems and humans.
يتسبب مخاطر عديدة.
نعم.
للنظم
البيئية والبشر.
والبشر.
Climate change will pose major health issues. يشكل تغير المناخ major health issues.
مشاكل
الصحية. Premature deaths. وفيات مبكرة. And risk to cities. ومخاطر لمدن. والمستوطنات. والمستوطنات البشرية.
البشرية.
Other major global problems include food insecurity.
الرئيسية الأخرى.
يشمل المشاكل
العالمية.
الأخرى.
انعدام الأمن الغذائي. Refugee crisis. أزمة اللاجئين. Health crisis. Health care crisis. أزمة الرعاية الصحية.
Refugee.
الصحة الأقلية.
والصحة
الأقلية.
و
ازدياد
عدم المساواة جندر نيكواليتي عدم المساواة بين الجنسين سايبر سيكيورتي الأمن السيبراني والمعلومات المضللة وحرية الصحافة والفساد وجائحة ومشاكل عديدة أخرى. And many other issues. The world is still reeling under the COVID-19 pandemic. يعن العالم تحت وطأة جائحة كوفيد التاسع عشر which has exacerbated the already existing problems. الذي تكابد الذي تفاقم المشاكل القائمة
بالفعل.
The corona pandemic has exposed the weakness of the global systems.
كشفت جائحة كورونا.
نعم.
المواضيع
العالمية. النظم العالمية and rendered millions of people jobless.
وجعلت مليون الأشخاص
عاطلين عن العمل.
عن العمل حول العالم.
حول العالم.
حول العالم.
According to WHO estimates حسب أو طبقا للتقديرات منظمة الصحة العالمية. The COVID-19 pandemic has caused more than 14.9 million excess death.
تسببت جائحة كورونا.
نعم.
وفقا
لأكثر من
زيادة الموت.
زيادة موت.
نعم.
Death number to COVID-19.
حالات وفاة مرتبطة ب كوفيد.
كوفيد.
منذ بداية عام 2020 إلى نهاية عام 2021. The economic effects of the pandemic have been devastating. وكانت الآثار الاقتصادية لجائحة كورونا لجائحة have been devastating مدمرة for most countries لأغلب البلدان especially the poorer countries
خاصة الدول الأفقر
الدول الأفقر very good the need for globalization cooperation global cooperation to effectively deal with these challenges has never been greater than today. لم تكن لحاجة
إلى التعاون العالمي.
نعم. بفعالية للتعامل مع هذه التحديات أكبر مما هي عليه اليوم. Has never been greater than today. أكبر مما هي عليه اليوم.
اليوم.
The international community needs to come together.
يتعين على المجتمع
الدولي نعم
أن يتعاون
to fight these challenges together
لمواجهة هذه التحديات
لمواجهة أو لمواكبة هذه التحديات مجتمعة أو مجتمعا for the greater good of humanity لصالح
الإنسانية
and our beautiful planet
وكوكبنا الجميل
وكوكبنا الجميل very good is there anything do you have any questions so far anyone else related to this paragraph is there anything which is not clear anyone else let's move to the exercise number one 1.14 exercise number 1 translate the following sentences into Arabic we are facing a plethora of gigantic challenges that call for common efforts by the international community to deal with the with them in the right earnest here the paragraph has been changed slightly in the paragraph it was the world is facing today here we are facing a plethora of gigantic nahnu nuwajihu al-yawm
اليوم
عددا كبيرا وعددا هائلا من التحديات الجسيمه
التي نطلب
yes that call for common efforts التي تدعو الى جهود مشتركه من قبل المجتمع الدولي للتعامل معها بجديه the biggest issue we are facing today is poverty ان اهم القضيه التي نواجهها اليوم هو الفقر. According to reports طبقا للتقارير او وفقا للتقارير 62% من سكان العالم يعيشوا على 10 دولارات لكل يوم global warming is causing multiple climate hazards. يتسبب الاحتباس الحراري العالمي. عدة مخاطر مناخية. Already the world is bearing the brunt of environmental pollution. كابد يكابد العالم التلوث البيئي التلوث البيئي in the long run environmental issue will cause multiple risks to ecosystem and humans على المدى وفي المدى البعيد environmental issue سيتسبب القضية المناخية إلى مخاطر متعددة فمخاطر متعددة للنظم البيئية والبشر climate change will pose major health issues وسيشكل تغير المناخ مشاكل صحية رئيسية والوفيات المبكرة ومخاطر للمدن والمستوطنات. Other major global problems include food insecurity.
والمشاكل العالمية الأخرى.
نعم.
يتضمن
انعدام الأمن الغذائي وأزمة.
لا يتضمن انعدام الأمن الغذائي, refugee crisis, أزمة اللاجئين, healthcare crisis, أزمة الرعاية الصحية, mental health, والصحة العقلية,
العقلية,
rising inequality,
عدم المساواة,
عدم المساواة الزائدة, rising inequality, المتنامية, gender inequality,
عدم المساواة
بين الجنسين, cyber security,
والأمن السيبراني,
سيبراني, disinformation,
معلومات المضللة,
نشر المعلومات المضللة, disinformation, freedom of the press, freedom of the press, حرية الصحافة, corruption, فساد, and the pandemic are the major issues facing the world. والجائحة and are the other major issues. هي قضايا رئيسية أخرى يواجهها العالم. The world is reeling under the COVID-19 pandemic, which has exacerbated the already existing problems. يئن العالم تحت وطأة
جائحة
الكوفيد 19, which has exacerbated
تفاقم المشاكل القائمة بالفعل.
نعم, المشاكل القائمة
بالفعل.
The corona pandemic has exposed the weaknesses of the global systems.
لقد كشفت الجائحة كورونا عن مواضع
الزوخم النظم العالمية millions of people jobless around the world.
وجعلت مليون الأشخاص العاقلين عن العمل حول العالم.
Very good. حول العالم. According to WHO estimates, the COVID-19 pandemic has caused more than 14.9 million excess deaths linked to the COVID-19.
وفقا لتقديرات منظمة الصحة العالمية.
منظمة الصحة العالمية. نعم.
تسببت جائحة كوفيد 19
أكثر من 14.9 مليون
حالة
وفاة.
زائدة. مرتبطة بكوفيد
19. The world must come together to fight these challenges. يتعين على العالم.
أن يواجه هذه التحديات.
يتعين على المجتمع الدولي أن يتعاون لمواجهة هذه التحديات.
نعم. Good. Very good. Now move to the next exercise. Translate the following sentence into English. العالم كله يعن تحت وطأة كوفيد 19 منذ ما يزيد عن عامين. There is a slight change, okay, in this exercise. العالم كله, the whole world, يعن تحت وطأة, reeling under the COVID-19 since More than two years. Repeat the sentence, all of you, please. Repeat the sentence with loud voice. العالم كله يعن تحت وطأة كوفيد 19 منذ ما يزيد عن عامين.
Whole world.
First repeat Arabic one. First repeat all of you.
العالم كله إن تهدى وسطاءتكم وبيت وسيط عشرة منذ ما يزيد عن عامين
منذ ما يزيد عن عامين good expression far more than 2 years منذ ما يزيد عن عامين far more than 2 years try to learn this expression very good expression منذ ما يزيد عن عامين since more than 2 years. جائحة كوفيد التاسع عشر أدت إلى تفاقم المشاكل القائمة التي كانت البشرية تعاني منها. Repeat this sentence Arabic one first, then we'll try to translate.
جائحة كوفيد التاسع عشر أدت إلى تفاقم المشاكل القائمة التي كانت البشرية تعاني منها.
Very good. جائحة كوفيد 19.
The COVID-19 pandemic.
Yes.
Led to the exacerbation of.
Yes. Existing problems.
Existing problems.
Problems. Humanity.
That the humanity has been facing.
Suffering. Which the humanity was facing. Okay. The humanity was facing. التي كانت البشرية تعاني منها. Very good. Or not facing, you can say, was suffering from. Okay. Suffering. Was suffering from. جائحة كوفيد 19 أدت إلى تفاقم المشاكل القائمة التي كانت البشرية تعاني منها. Let's take the third one. لقد كشفت جائحة
كورونا
المواضيع الخاصة في الأنظمة السياسية والاقتصادية
والصحية في العالم.
Repeat once again.
لقد كشفت جائحة كورونا المواضيع الضعف في الأنظمة السياسية والاقتصادية والصحية في العالم.
Very good. Try to translate this.
COVID, Corona pandemic has exposed
weaknesses.
The weaknesses of the weaknesses of the political and economic and political health systems of the world.
Health
and health
systems of the world.
Health is world.
هناك تحديات وقضايا جسيمة تواجه العالم وهي متنوعة وأبرز هذه القضية الفقر.
هناك تحديات وقضايا جسيمة تواجه العالم وهي متنوعة وأبرز هذه القضايا الفقر.
Now translate this one.
There are a plethora of challenges.
Very huge challenges and issues.
Yes, the world is facing. Yes. وهي متنوعة. That is numerous.
Numerous. Yes. Good. وأبرز هذه القضايا الفقر.
The most important of these is poverty.
The most prominent, not important. The most prominent of these issues is poverty.
Poverty.
Very good. التغير المناخي أيضا يشكل خطرا على مستقبلنا على الكوكب الأرضي. ويحدث تغير المناخ بسبب التلوث البيئي الناجم عن الاحتباس الحراري العالمي. Repeat this one.
التغير
المناخي. 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 المناخي.
التغير المناخي
أيضا يشكل خطرا على مستقبلنا.
يشكل
خطرا على
مستقبلنا على الكوكب الأرضي ويحدث تغير مناخي بسبب التلوث
الاحتباس الحراري العالمي both are global warming. الاحتباس الحراري العالمي both are global warming. حتى لو ترانسليت تغير مناخي ايضا يشكل خطرنا لمستقبلنا. The climate change also pose a threat to our future on the Earth planet. ويحدث تغير المناخ and climate change occurs due to the environmental pollution resulting from the global warming. هناك هجمات شرسة ومتزايدة على الأنظمة الإلكترونية، فالأمن السيبراني أيضا من أحد القضايا الرئيسية التي تواجه البشرية. Repeat this.
هناك هجمات شرسة ومتزايدة على الأنظمة الإلكترونية، فالأمن السيبراني أيضا من إحدى القضايا الرئيسية التي تواجه البشرية.
Very good. هناك هجمات شرسة ومتزايدة على الأنظمة الإلكترونية. There is fierce and growing attacks on electronic system.
On the electronic system. As well as cyber.
There is fierce and increasing attacks on electronic systems. فالأمن السيبراني. So the cyber security also is one of the major issues humanity is facing. التي تواجه البشرية. Humanity is facing. عدم المساواة بين الأثرياء والفقراء يشكل خطرا اقتصاديا وإنسانيا كبيرا. نعم. Inequality between the rich and poor also pose a threat economically,
humanly.
عدم المساواة بين الأثرياء والفقراء يشكل خطرا اقتصاديا وإنسانيا كبيرا. Inequality between are among the poor and the rich pose a big threat economically and to the economy and the humanity. وهذا يزداد يوما فيوما. Day by day. Very good. It is increasing day by day. على المجتمع العالمي التعاون وتكاتف الجهود من أجل التعامل مع هذه التحديات.
The international community
must cooperate. وتكاتف الجهود من أجل التعامل مع هذه التحديات.
Expand efforts.
To deal with these challenges.
Good. كما أن هناك أزمة خطيرة تتمثل في أزمة اللاجئين في رحى العالم.
There is also dangerous crisis.
Yeah.
The form of refugee crisis around the world.
Around the world. تتمثل في أزمة اللاجئين في أنحاء العالم.
The global cooperation.
Yes.
The need for global cooperation.
Now, كما أن هناك أزمة خطيرة. There is also represented in the refugee crisis around the world. لم تكن الحاجة إلى التعاون العالمي لتعامل بفعالية مع هذه التحديات أكبر مما هي عليها اليوم.
The need of global cooperation.
Yes. Deal with effectively with these challenges is greater.
Being greater than today.
Is it greater than today?
Today.
Very good. Any question? Yes. No.
The meaning of Tathamastaru
represented in or reflected in Tathamastaru fi. Okay.
Yes.
Reflected in, represented in, represented in Tathamastaru fi.
Sorry,
اقتصاديات. نعم. Economics.
Economically.
To economics. يشكل خطرا اقتصاديا وإنسانيا كبيرا. Posing a threat to economy and to humanity.
Humanity.
Any other question? Yes, no?
Azmatul
Laji'een. Azma mean crisis, Laji mean refugee. Refugee. Laji jama Laji'een. Refugees. The crisis of the refugee. Refugee crisis. Wade? Azmatul Laji'een. Refugee crisis. Shall we move ahead? Yes?
Yes.
See the exercise number 3. Use the following words, expressions, and sentences, and then translate the sentence into Arabic. To deal with. تعامل يتعامل to deal with. To deal with the problem, we need to cooperate with each other. للتعامل مع هذه المشكلة علينا أن نتعاون فيما بيننا effectively بفعالية. Make a sentence with effectively. Yes, very good. Translate into Arabic.
The COVID mandate.
Good. Global cooperation. Atahun al alami, global cooperation. Use in sentence. Global cooperation is needed to deal with these challenges. Yes. Translate it into Arabic.
تعاون على التعاون العالمي.
نعم.
التعامل مع هذه التحديات.
Very good. Rising inequality. عدم المساواة الزائدة المتنامية المتزائدة. عدم المساواة المتزائدة. Rising inequality. عدم المساواة. Rising inequality between poor and rich.
جنسين والأمن.
يكسر عدم المساواة في الهند.
Good. Climate change. تغير المناخ. تغير المناخ.
تغير المناخ.
Climate change.
أصاب تغير المناخ على الإنسانية.
No, as per the question, see first you see the question. Use the following words or expressions in sentences and translate the sentences into Arabic. First, you are supposed to use these expressions into an English sentence, then translate the sentences into Arabic. If you are asking in examination, for example, you must do like this, okay? Otherwise, you will not get full marks. Okay. So always just remember one thing, okay? Climate change. First try to make a sentence in English, then translate the sentence into Arabic. Climate change.
Climate change made in our life very changes.
Yes. Then translate the sentence into Arabic.
I can't hear
anything. تكونوا
نعم تغير المناخ
تغير المناخ على حياتنا تغيرا كثيرا تغيرات.
No, it is not a meaningful sentence. Try to make a meaningful sentence. Anyone else?
Climate change has a great impact on our daily lives.
Very good. Translate this sentence into Arabic.
تغير المناخ لها أثر عظيم على حياتنا.
Very good. Very simple sentence, meaningful sentences. Very good. Poverty is a major global problem. You may just change eyes with his. Poverty is a major global problem. Translate into Arabic. الفقر
الفقر هو
الفقر كما تثير والعالمية
مشكلات العالمية
مشكلات العالمية
gigantic issues and changes
الجسيمة والتحديات الموضوعات والتغيرات
المشكلات الهائلة.
Humanity is facing many gigantic issues and challenges today. تواجه البشرية عددا كبيرا
من
التحديات الجسيمة والمصائب والمشاكل العديدة. Healthcare crisis أزمة الرعاية الصحية.
عدد كبير من الناس
نعم
يواجه أزمات صحية
okay next one ecosystems Global warming has major effects on our ecosystems. إن الاحتباس الحراري العالمي لها أثر خطير على النظم البيئية.
الخضروات البيئية.
Greater good للصالح صالحون greater good.
علينا أن
المحافظة على البيئة لصالح
البشرية. Good. Very good. Let's move to the next exercise. Al-Ittibas al-Harari. Use the following words, expressions, sentences, and translate the sentences into English. Al-Ittibas al-Harari al-Alami. The same thing, which is being repeated, okay? Sometimes in Arabic, sometimes in English. It is an exercise. If you do these exercises seriously, you will be able to solve them easily in your examinations. Such type of questions are asked in the examinations. You must prepare yourself well before going to the examination center. Read it again and again. Al-Ittibas al-Harari al-Alami, make a sentence.
يجب الاحتباس الحراري العالمي مشاكل كثيرة إلى العالم.
نعم. Yes.
الاحتباس الحراري العالمي يجعل الأرض ساخنة.
Good. جهود مشتركة.
الجهود المشتركة تؤدي إلى النجاح.
Very good. تؤدي إلى النجاح. بجدية. Seriously, بجدية. علينا أن نعمل بجدية. We must work seriously. علينا أن نعمل بجدية. علينا أن نقرأ بجدية. We must study seriously. التقارير. Reports. نعم.
الفقر يوما
فيوما
حسب
التقارير. حسب التقارير أو وفقا للتقارير يزيد
عدد الفقر.
Very good. عدد الفقراء نعم الفقر. عدد الفقراء يوما ويوما يوما فيوما. عدم المساواة بين الجنسين.
Gender inequality.
Adm means inequality. Adm al-masawat inequality. Gender inequality.
Gender inequality.
Adm al-masawat al-bayn al-jinsayn huwa mushkilatun ra'isiyya allati.
Very good. Huwa mushkilatun ra'isiyya. Wajhu ajil. Good, very good. Wafqan, wafqan, according to. As per Wafqan. Wafqan al-taqarir al-maliyya. Anna israyna wa
sati. Amun al-limatu sihat. Amun al-limatu sihat al-alamiyya.
Very good. Wafqan al-taqarir al-sihat al-alamiyya. تقديرات estimates تقديرات estimates تقديرات
منظمة الصحة العالمية
نعم حسب تقديرات منظمة الصحة العالمية
COVID-19
Yes.
More than the wafat al-akthar min
14.9 million deaths.
Wafat al-zayadat murtabata fi COVID-19.
Good. Makhatir risks. هناك مخاطر كثيرة. بسبب التلوث البيئي الفساد corruption فساد
انتشر الفساد في البر والبحر بما
كسب انتشر الفساد في البر والبحر عاطلون
جواب للسر
كثير منا عاطلون عن العمل عاطلون عن العمل are jobless many of us are jobless now move to the exercise number 6 match الوفيات المبكرة
premature deaths
الصحة العقلية
mental health
نشر المعلومات المضللة
disinformation
التلوث البيئي
environmental pollution
يكشف عن
exposes
يترنح تحت
reeling under
يترنح تحت
reeling under
التعاون العالمي
global cop
global cooperation
كوكب
planet
مواد الضعف
areas of weakness
weaknesses are places of weakness good انعدام الامن الغذائي
food insecurity
Now we have come to the end of this unit. See, these three classes are three counseling classes on ML002, which is related to the translation, specialized translation one. These are some examples of the text. And see, if something is asked in an exam, try to understand the question, which has been asked in the question. Try to understand. Some students are doing, they are not reading the question properly. And without understanding, they are just starting writing the answers. And they are making the mistakes. So first of all, whenever you get the question paper, try to read it two times, three times. And if you are sure, okay, the question has been asked to do this, 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 then try to answer. And at least you should go through all these units, okay, which you have in this course. I think 9 units are there in this course, 9 units from 10 to 18. 9 units in this course on translation. You should go one by one, except unit number 12. Okay, it is for self-study only. Unit number 12, translation in Urdu and Arabic English, okay? Clear? Unit number 12 is for self-study only. It will not cover in the examination. It is not out of syllabus, which is for self-study only. No question will be asked from the unit number 12.
Okay, sir.
Okay, is it for self-study? Those who are interested to know Urdu translation from English to Urdu and Urdu to English, they may go through this unit. Otherwise, focus on the remaining 9 units in order to qualify your exam in this paper. Try to read it again and again. Try to understand the exercises. And if you are not able to understand anything, do you have any question? And you have any question, please reach out to me, okay?
Okay.
Do you have any questions so far? Anyone else? Regarding translation, any question? There will be 7 questions, 7 questions in the exam. And you are supposed to attempt at least 5 questions out of 7. 20 marks for each question. So prepare well before going to the examination center. This course is 8 credit. What do you mean by 8 credit? Do you people understand? 1 credit is equal to? Guys, please respond. This course is equal to 8 credit. What do you mean by credit? 1 credit is equal to? I am telling you, one credit is equal to 30 hours of study time. And this course is 8 credit course. Means you will have to spend 240 hours for this course only. Mm-hmm. Only then you will be able to understand fully. 240 hours for this course, 9 units. So just I request you all to study, to read it again and again, and try to understand it, try to solve all the exercises provided in the units. Then the examination will be very easy for you people. And in between, if you do not understand anything, please reach out to me, okay? And please send your project to the headquarters. I have already shared the address on the WhatsApp, and we'll send out your mail as well to the headquarters, okay? To the registrar, Students Evaluation Division, Project Section. And please do not forget to write on the top of the envelope project for MMARB ML004R8. Which is applicable to you guys. I think it's just ML004 for the project. Write the on top of the envelope while you send it through speed post. Write project for MAARB course MAL004 and then write the address.
Sir, can we the project in
Word? Yes, can we
type?
Yes, in yes, Word. you can type. Only assignments is you people are supposed to write the assignments in your handwriting, and if you type the your project, it will be nice, it will be good, no issue at all, okay?
Yes.
And please do not copy and paste from anyone. I have seen that one people has prepared this project and assignments, and the other people are just copying it word by word. Nowadays, I am seeing this synopsis. Each and everybody is sharing the same topic with the same word by word. There's no difference at all. Tarikh al-Lugha al-Arabiya, written by Tawfiq al-Hakim. Is this book exist? I am asking you people. Many of you have shared your synopsis in the reference with this book. Is this book available? Or Tawfiq Hakim has written this book? Not at all. Somebody has prepared the synopsis and the rest are just copying and pasting. That's why I have written while giving the approval that approved subject to the condition that your project work is not directly copied from any source. If anybody share his project or assignments with other, both of you will be getting the 0 marks. Just remember it, okay? Do not share your assignments and your projects with others. Otherwise, you will be in loss. It is your loss. Again, Yes.
Address of headquarters.
Headquarter I have shared in the WhatsApp group, and if not, see. If you want, you can write. I am also sharing the chat box right now. Okay. Sorry, to the registrar. Students Evaluation Division Project Section Block 12 Maidan Ghadi New Delhi, 110068. Okay.
Okay.
Write to the registrar, students evaluation division, then write project section, block 12, Maidan Gadi, New Delhi, 110068. And please do not forget to write on top of the envelope project for MARRB Mall 004. Do you have any question regarding today's class or previous class? In order to be proficient in translation, you need to follow the steps which has already told you yesterday. First, you need to read the paragraph, read the text two times, three times, then find out the difficult words, then break that paragraph into a simple sentences and try to translate into a word by word, and then rephrase or rearrange that sentence into a paragraph and do some additions and deletions as per the requirement, and then rewrite the paragraph and again reread it in order to make it a very meaningful paragraph and ensure that the meaning of the original language should not change. Okay, so these are some simple steps to do a translation work.
Sir.
Yes, Mubina.
Can you please repeat?
It is already given. Steps all are given in unit number 11. In unit number 11.
Sir, on the project talk, we should.
You should send to the headquarters.
On the top of the envelope, we should write.
Should I write project for MAARB course Mall 002, Mall 004, sorry. On top of the envelope while sending through speed post.
So should we write from address to
the registrar
on the back side of the envelope?
Yes.
Okay.
Any other question?
Sir, I think only five questions in exam.
Yes, 7 questions will be there in the question paper, but you are supposed to attempt only 5 questions.
Okay, clear.
But do all the exercises given in the units, okay?
Okay.
There will be also one question, matching question, okay? And form sentences from Arabic to English and vice versa. There will be some expressions, some words. We need to use in your own sentences and then translate into Arabic and English and vice versa. We just focus on the exercises given in the units. Nothing out of syllabus. Everything will be asked from the syllabus only, from 9 units. Any other question? Yes, no? Mubashir, do you have any question?
No.
No?
No.
Any question related to these units or the previous unit? Anything else? No?
Sir, was it to the fellow submitting RC?
Nawfal, your voice is breaking.
Project we cannot submit in RC.
No, not at all.
Oh.
Please send it to the headquarters through speed post.
Oh.
Yes, sir. I have already sent speed post.
Okay.
110068 handwritten. My handwritten is project.
Okay, no issue.
I don't know if I receive. I received my message.
You will receive, I think. Once it is delivered, you can check through the tracker, speed post tracker, whether it has been delivered or not. check it. It would have been delivered, I think.
Sir?
Yes?
We have already given to the project to the regional center.
Okay, they will send it to the headquarter, no issue.
Okay,
those who have submitted to the regional center will send it to the headquarter, no issue at all.
Okay, thank you.
But from now onwards, please send your project to the headquarter.
Sir, once receive the project in regional in headquarters, we will get a confirmation email or something.
No. You can check through the tracker, through your speed post tracker, whether it has been delivered or not.
That's
okay. I tracker don't check it. Phone number check it. Also, tracker. I don't know. Did you
sports speed post?
I have not seen
track number and down.
Yeah.
Online check him at
നമ്മൾ അഡ്രസ്സിലെ ട്രാക്ക് നമ്പർ എന്താണ് കാണിക്കുന്നത് മനസ്സിലാവണില്ലല്ലോ.
അത് പിന്നെ ഒരു ദിവസം കഴിഞ്ഞാലേ ട്രാക്ക് ചെയ്യാൻ പറ്റുള്ളൂ.
ആ പോസ്റ്റ് ഓഫീസിൽ വിളിച്ചോ കണ്ടിരല്ലേ.
പോസ്റ്റ് ഓഫീസിൽ നിന്ന് കിട്ടിയ സ്ലിപ്പ് ഉണ്ടല്ലോ.
ഓക്കെ, ഷാൽ വി വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് ദിസ് ഷാൽ വി വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ് ദിസ് സെഷൻ ഫോർ ടുഡേ.
ഓക്കെ, വി കാൻ വൈൻഡ് അപ്പ്.
ഓക്കെ.
ഓക്കെ.
ഫോർ ദി നെക്സ്റ്റ് കോഴ്സ് ഈസ് യുവർ ML003. It will be conducted by Dr. Muhammad Saleem, okay?
Okay, inshallah.
Maybe on 19th or 20th of this month. Now prepare.
Sir, I was listening to the class, but I couldn't interact because I am on duty in the office.
Okay, no issue, no issue. But you should at least listen.
Okay. Okay, sir.
Dr. Chandra Kumar, RC Vatakara. Can you please wind up the session for today?
Sir?
Yes?
Sir, if one doesn't able to attend the classes, will there be any problem for the marks?
No, not at all.
Okay, because we have the classes
on this optional. Time, see, attending class, counseling classes is only optional. If you want, you can attend. If you don't want, don't worry. Okay?
There is a link for that.
We must focus on your study.
Okay, sir.
Okay. Dr. Chandra Kumar, Regional Director RC Vatakara, can you please wind up the session for today?
Thank you, Tufail sir. And thank you, dear student, for participating in this session. If a student have any inquiry and question,
they can directly reach out to me, no issue at all.
Okay, sir. Okay. Thank you, sir. Okay.
Okay.
Now I am ending the recording and as well as call.
Okay. Thank you so much.